There's some new fun in town.
And it's not just us. It's called Lawn Club at the Seaport, and we're here to check it out.
Let's go.
Tony, congratulations on the opening. It looks like people can have a lot of fun here. What is the Lawn Club all about?
The Lawn Club is a place where you, your friends, can come and have fun. You and up to 10 people can make a reservation for one of our lawns. You will be greeted by a lawn concierge, who you will be introduced to today. And those lawn concierges are part cheerleader, part rules keeper. Who will set up your games for you.
So what kind of games can people play here?
We have all the classics. Cornhole, Beersby, croquet, can jam, bocce, ladder toss, which hopefully we'll play some of those today. And don't forget, we also have putting pool, which is the game that we created, and shuffleboard.
And there's also your favorite thing.
To eat, food.
Yes, our favorite thing, I should say.
So one thing I'm so excited to share with you today and have you experience is the food and beverage. Chef Ron, Chef Noah, who puts together all your usual favorites, but literally done with the highest quality you can imagine.
All right, well, we can't wait to try that, but you'll take us around, we're gonna do this?
I will give you the whole tour.
Okay.
Make it happen.
Yes,
you ready to go?
Drink and go.
Yes, cocktails first. Here's some friendly or not so friendly competition.
Bring it on.
Three! Show. Mine started here and somehow went there.
That was good.
And.
Tap it in.
Did I have to feel more?
Oh, cheater.
I didn't cheat. I did not cheat.
She won. Get out of here. We're not friends anymore.
Fair and square, I'm not sure.
No, it was a good game. You won. You won. Let's go eat. Let's go celebrate with some drinkies and some food. This is fun.
Yes, a little bit of everything. This is just a sampling. And people can come here and just eat.
Come hang out at our clubhouse.
Or
eat, drink.
Yes.
Here at the Lawn Club, we have an amazing menu for you. All the classic bar favorites, but done with the highest quality and tons of love.
Sorry.
We talked okay. Yeah. All right. Hey, you know what? Cheers to us. This was a great day. Even though I schooled you.
Tony, you're the real winner. This is an awesome place. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you so much for being here. You guys were amazing. So much fun. And we'll have you back as soon as you can.
Done.